Know where you are, what you're doing. Look at the zero points. I can't tell who's on the other side of you.
In December, in the late afternoon, Husky Stadium is usually empty. The Pac-10 schedule has ended, and the members of the Husky Band are taking final exams. But in December of 1981, in addition to classwork, the band members were beginning preparations for the 1982 Rose Bowl celebration. The rehearsals in Southern California are intense. All the planning in Seattle now has to come together and form a highly polished and professional pre-game and halftime show. Represented by the Pacific 10 Conference float, the Husky Band, the Husky mascot, Sun Dodger Denali, and the Rally Squad. At the corner of Orange Grove and Colorado Boulevards, the band performed its patented method of negotiating the 105-degree turn, known as Get the Hell Around the Corner. After the turn came the 5.5-mile march through downtown Pasadena, past more than a million spectators. Then, taking a path that's becoming so familiar, the Husky Band entered the Rose Bowl Stadium, passed by Grand Marshal Jimmy Stewart, and began its pregame show for the 105,000 fans and the 80 million television viewers who had tuned in to watch the granddaddy of them all, the 1982 Rose Bowl.
Thank you. Thank you. Bulletins by Lord Peter and Don Sable. Welcome to the reconnaissance rock adventure.